Now, the BJP will be holding its legislative party meeting this evening in Mumbai. The agenda, however, of the meeting is still not clear. Sahil Joshi now joining us live on the story. Sahil, we understand that there could be a decision on the chief whip of the party.
Rajnath Singh was supposed to come to Mumbai today to be part of this legislative party meeting to smoothen the process of electing the new legislative party leader, who will eventually go and meet the governor and stake the formal claim to form the government in Maharashtra. But as his visit has been delayed by a day, because tomorrow is the Diwali day, and it looks like that the BJP wants to stake claim on the day of Diwali. Dhanatraya Doshi is going to be there tomorrow. So today the BJP MLAs have been called at BJP office late afternoon. They will be having their meeting. The agenda of the meeting is not yet clear, but we are hearing that the chief whip of the party will be decided by tomorrow. But there is one more development, is that the Shiv Sena Legislative Party meeting is going on right now at Shiv Sena Bhavan. The MLAs have gathered there, and there the final decision of supporting BJP to form the government will be taken. Now, it's clear that Shiv Sena wants to be part of the BJP government in Maharashtra, and how many the talks of the sharing of the power will happen. It's now likely to happen tomorrow, because Rajnath Singh's visit has been delayed. But after this meeting, even Shiv Sena leaders would go and meet the BJP leaders. But that will happen now tomorrow.
Sahil Joshi, stay with us. Let's just move on to what the Shiv Sena stand is. Clearly, it's softening in its stance towards the BJP in view of the changing equations in Maharashtra. Those seem to be the indicators coming out of Mathoshri this morning. Now, a day after chief ministerial ambitions were trashed by the NCP offering outside support to the BJP, Uddhav and company, according to sources, may support the BJP to form a government in the state. This will, however, be done after the BJP elects its legislative party leader in a meeting that's been postponed to tomorrow. Some Shiv Sena leaders were also to meet the BJP leaders this evening, but this too is likely to be delayed by a day now. Sahil Joshi back with us. Sahil, this delay comes after, remember, the two BJP central observers, Rajnath Singh and JP Nadda, postponed their trip to Mumbai. The two was to finalize the Maharashtra chief ministerial candidate. So let's just actually talk about the delay in the decision A, and also the softening of the Sena stance, which was clearly visible in the Samna editorial, which regretted the breakup in the Saffron alliance in Maharashtra.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, what Shiv Sena has realized is that the MLAs, the newly elected MLAs, are building up pressure on the party high command that they should be part of the new government, because they have been out of power for nearly 15 years, and 15 years is a long time in politics. So the newly elected MLAs, there are some old guards also in this newly elected MLAs, they want to be part of this government. Now, the question is that whether they will get a good deal from BJP or not, because right now, if you look at the numbers, the BJP does not need Shiv Sena support at all, because NCP has already announced the support from outside. There are some independent MLAs who would like to go with the new government. But to strengthen the government, for the stability of the government, because the BJP government will be a minority even if the NCP will be supporting them from outside. So to strengthening of the government, they may need Shiv Sena, but not as desperately as they needed them yesterday. So after NCP's declaration of support, the things have changed a lot. So it looks like that Shiv Sena will have to accept whatever the BJP's proposal will be, and it's unlikely that the BJP is going to give them a prime or plump portfolios in the cabinet. So that decision will have to be taken by the Shiv Sena. So MLAs will be consulted today in today's meeting, and after that, finally, the decision will be taken. But whatever will be the decision will be taken after the BJP elects their new chief minister or the legislative party leader tomorrow.